In a day where few great patriots still exist among us, one man is here to save this nation from herself. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, one Brian Brown is once again gloating in the returns of another U.S. election, thanking a majority of citizens for casting votes that cast aspersions on a certain minority group. Where others see this nation as the land of the free and the home of the brave, Brian and his fellows at the National Organization for Marriage are determined to let us know that we can only be free if a 50% plus one margin of citizens are brave enough to push discrimination into the public square. Be it via direct ballot initiative or in-run campaign like a judicial retention vote, Brian will do whatever it takes to preserve a climate that tells gay kids they can work and study as hard as they want, but they'll still never be on the same plane of equality as their heterosexual classmates. Oh, the humanity simply abounds from Brian Brown's lips. Yes, there is still war in this world. True, there is still famine. Of course, there are still international ills that deserve time, attention, and funding. But, you know, whatever. Those will take care of themselves. The true national scourge is the one where a tax-paying person wishes to solidify his or her love and commitment with a legal bond to someone of the same gender. If we can put an end to that one, Lady Liberty will start pooping rainbows, and red and blue America will come together in a glorious, godly state of purple. So goes the reasoning, so goes Brian Brown. Some men were just born to lead. Others were born to lead organizations that lead peace, love, and basic fairness right into the crapper. Brian Brown, speaking out against gays, speaking out for protection of marriage. It's a legacy that will last well beyond all of our natural lives. Just like all the other civil rights matters to come before, this current rejection of a certain minority group will be recorded in the unflinching annals of American history. School kids will study, museums will exhibit on it, and everyone will look back on this time with either pride or shame. But I think you know which one is more likely. So bless Brian Brown for personifying this fight for an entire generation. And thank the National Organization for Marriage for saving us all from ourselves.